Alexandria police officers are being credited with saving a newborn baby's life on May 29th.
Yeah, APD says a frantic 911 call was made after midnight about a woman who gave birth at an apartment on Executive Avenue. Police say they were told the baby was not breathing. Alexandria police say an officer did two rounds of CPR after arriving before finding a pulse. They say that's when the newborn started crying. The baby was taken to the hospital, and police say both mom and baby are in good health.